Alright, we're back with some more Super Mario 3D World plus Bowser's Fury. I just got eating dinner. I consumed a shit ton of liquid. And my stomach hates me for it. But whatever. We're gonna be doing the Plessy coins, tokens, whatever they're called for this video. I thought about what I'm going to do after this series is officially over. I figured either we play Super Mario 3D World, the normal version, or we move on to something else like Mario and Rabbids. Both of those videos are going to be done at some point. Now this is a little something I like to call street smarts. My brain is big and smart. I'm not even going to be the star of the thumbnail. The real star is going to be Plessy. But of course I still want to be a cat, so... I'm not that foolish. Of course I'm gonna be a cat. Alright, now I see how these function. Oh shit. Is there a time limit that I have to actually get these? That answers that question. Alright, well I know how to get the first one now. No! I want to try to get to all of them, but that might not be the case if I can't even get to one. You know what? Let's just see how many we're gonna get in like 15 minutes. Boom. Alright, for the thumbnail. All these look like they're gonna be more water-based, so that's good. And boom. Alright, let's go. I don't really know if it's in the exact order of this. I'm just going based off the... order of the areas we went to. That's all. So it looks like now there's one more. Alright, let's go. Yeah, that's probably gonna be the trickiest one. Look at how far away it is. And boom. Just out of curiosity, can we get, is there a way we can get Plessy just standing on here one time for the thumbnail? Just one. Yeah, this is what I want. That's going to do it for today's video. And tomorrow we're going to tackle the last 5 Cashines. So if you guys enjoyed this video, I will see you all next time. Peace out and take care.